two spider plant babies planted on the same day. They were approximately the same size. One is planted directly into soil. One is planted into soil with a dual root system, meaning that the bottom layer of this cup has hydrogen in it, small clay marbles. That allows the water to drain out rapidly, and it also allows the roots to get down in here and really get some good access to oxygen. The more oxygen a plant has access to, the faster it can assimilate nutrients. The faster it's assimilating nutrients, the more it grows.